shapes, and today I'll show you how to make a cool shape with your tangle that you can also use as a ring. First, you have your tangle normally, and you're going to want to twist it and find a curvy part to twist into the same direction. They should line up so it'll make a circle. It's okay if it's a little twisty. Then you do another circle. It should also line up together and it should be the same size. And then you're gonna keep doing that until you got the cool shape like that. Hope you liked it. Bye.